No one's been this far south before. From here on, we don't know anything but the stories. Like the house-sized war machines, dead in the fields. And other things. Got some ghouls up ahead guarding the gate. Let's do this.
Get this through your heads. The sacred mushrooms are not to be eaten. They can be used only for holy ritual.
So I ate a mushroom. So what? Rainboy's not gonna find me. My skull's too thick.
I told you to split it with me. Tell me what happened. Did you see the ancients?
Hell no. I saw some purple, and the purple laughed at me. So I started laughing. Then I took a piss. That felt real good.
So what's the big deal? Sacred mushrooms. Psh. Stupid Nova sect. Phonies!
Compliant subjects have now become very intemperate and aggressive. Within the group, a sub-faction has developed, with Plutonia as the leader. Our hardships in the zone have convinced Plutonia that the world needs to be reset. These radical notions worry me. We are very close to the facility. Once we are safe, I'm confident that Plutonia and the others will become more manageable.
Steals mushrooms will be punished. punished severely. Blessed be the ancients. Use my body as your vehicle for vengeance. Find the thief among us. Strike him down. Join me and help bring light back to the zone. Come to me. Come to Lux.
Did you hear that voice? That was weird. Keep your guard up.
Take a chill pill, all right? If the voice wants to bring light to the zone, I'm all for it.
Whoever it is, he doesn't sound hostile. Maybe we find him and see what he wants.
Castle of Light. Forgive me for not providing the illumination this castle is known for. I pray that someday we will once again become a beacon of light for weary travelers.
Nice to meet you. We heard your voice out there. Are you Lux?
Lux, I am. You say you heard my voice in the zone? Quite interesting. Perhaps the fates brought you here.
You look strong, well armed. You get things done, yes?
Hells yes. We're stalkers. We take everything the Zone throws at us and then some.
Then I humbly request your assistance. There is a pack of renegade ghouls who wish to keep the Zone in darkness. They stole the key to the sacred sanctum, where the lights get their power. Perhaps you can help me recover this key from the ghouls. It's a special key. You wouldn't miss it. Return it to me, and I'll reward you handsomely.
I like handsome rewards. We'll deal with the ghouls and get your keys.
Hey, that Lux guy seemed pretty cool, right?
I know what you mean. He's pretty zen for a lonely old man living in the Zone alone. Weird.
Lux's lights are a beacon of hope for the Zone. Let's turn them back on. We're gonna have to convince those ghouls to give us back the key. We should rescue Hammond before venturing any further into the Zone.
Stay back, guys.
Hey, follow me. Thank you. Someone cut trees down and put them in neat little piles. Weird. Let's find Lux's key and get out of here.
The look on Lux's face when we robbed him blind! I love being a ghoul! The look on his face when we stole his key. Now he's... Slaves are trapped in the pot.
That. What do you think about that, huh? Gotcha.
Great work.
Over here. Let's see what's inside. Hey, over here. Stay put.
Great work!
Is weak!
Does that hurt?
Bye! Call me!
For the Elder! For the Ark!
Bye-bye.
Not too shabby. Follow me.
Why are we helping Lux again? I don't want to rag on anybody, but he's a bit of a dick, isn't he? Who cares about his frickin' key?
This feels like the night the Psi Lords ambushed me on the high road. They got in my head. I think Lux is getting in our heads.
Going alone.
Thank you.
getting fun.
Over here. Let's see what's inside.